Creating animated speaking characters can be a very time-consuming process. Either that or you need to purchase expensive software and learn to use it. But what if it could be done easily and for free?